Beautiful day here in the Shenandoah Valley. Nice breeze for the fan. The breeze just makes it oh so comfortable this afternoon. Hazy sunshine above head. Again, it gets by Carpenter, but he is there at third base. And that's it. Base hit into left field. The tying run is coming to the plate. No throw to the plate. Here's the pitch from Stewart, and he gets him swinging.